there in the gate, and they're off. Golden Bin hopped in the air at the start. Mafia Man shows first. There's Treasure Queen pressing the pace from the outside. Mafia Man head in front of Treasure Queen. Past the 1,400 meter mark, they go together. Electrify comes away running in third, while Shuffle moving down from the outside, running along in the fourth position. King Arthur is running next, followed by Sweet Genius, who moves up one spot from fifth. Golden Bid broke a little bit tardy, but now rolling from sixth is Golden Bid toward the outside of horses. Sunset Cloud is running in the ninth position, followed toward the back of the field there by Red River and Kramer's Rule, and furthest back there is Trovatore. They run up the back stretch with less than 5 furlongs to go now. And on the front end, Mafia Man still there. He's a half length in front of Golden Bid, who's up to second now. Treasure Queen is in between those two, a length and a tail from the front. Next races Electrify, who's getting going from fourth down toward the inside, while Shuffle races mid-pack. Sweet Genius behind that one. Sunset Cloud is running in about the seventh path, followed then in behind horses by King Arthur, Red River, and Kramer's Rule, and Trovatore still trails. They round the turn. Mafia Man still there. 400 meter mark they've reached, and Mafia Man still shows the way into the stretch. Treasure Queen, she's on the outside and coming on now. Electrify comes down toward the inside, followed by Sweet Genius, who's moving too. And Wild Shuffle, five of them line up across the track. Wild finish expected. Sweet Genius, Electrify, and toward the inside there. Here they come. Sweet Genius, Electrify, Sweet Genius holding them off. Sweet Genius, she wins. She wins by a half length in the end. Electrify finished second, Wild Shuffle ran third, Mafia Man was fourth, followed by Treasure Queen in fifth.